Hello everyone. Google has now gone live with the Chromecasting screen sharing functionality. Now this basically allows you to stream your Android device directly to your Chromecast, including being able to play things like games. Now the functionality works fairly well, but in my opinion, it's not really very good for any kind of game that involves fast action. We've tried out some racing games, we've tried out some shooters, and to be honest with you, it feels really kind of laggy. In not necessarily laggy within the interface, but actually laggy as in the frame rate is taking a real hit here. It appears that the Android device actually gets capped when it's screencasting at 30 frames a second. And obviously then when that's being transferred to the Chromecast, you're just getting 30 frames a second. Now, for a lot of games on Android, we're used to 60 frames a second quite comfortably. And so it's very jarring when you're trying to play these games, and actually there's just this horrible kind of stutter going on most of the time because you're losing half of the frames that you would normally have on the Android device. The fact that it's then capping off the frame rate actually on the Android device as well kind of makes it a bit useless for action games, really. If you want to play Peggle, fine. But modern combat doesn't look like it's going to be a particularly fluid experience. Now, this might be teething troubles. We are doing this on our Android L-equipped Nexus 5 with the native casting functionality built into the notification shade. So there may still be some optimization issues here. But it doesn't look like it to me. It looks like this is the way it works. It caps the device to 30 frames a second and only gives you 30 frames a second coming to the television from the Chromecast. This is probably something we should have expected, to be fair, because I can't see the Chromecast ever outputting 60 frames a second. However, it's a bit of a disappointment that this isn't really something that is a standout feature of Chromecast. It's a nice little optional extra, but it's not going to make me rush out and say, brilliant, now we can do gaming on our big widescreen televisions from our Android devices. You're still, unfortunately, out of luck here, really, for something for action games. But, like I say, in the past, this is something we've seen with MHL adapters as well. They cap you off at 30 frames a second, and you have to put up with a poorer frame rate. It's as simple as that. And just while I've been recording this audio, it seems that the new screencasting functionality in Android L has completely killed our Nexus 5. The screen will not turn on, it won't restart, it won't power up, even though it should be powered on. It's gone completely and utterly dead, which is a very, very strange thing. So just be warned, guys, there does seem to be some bugs here. Whether these are just Android L related or actually to do with the way the screencasting works on Android, I'm honestly not sure. I'll report back once I know a bit more about this. So what do you think? Let me know in the comments. Are you a little disappointed that this isn't really going to be a great solution for action gaming on your TV from your Android device? Or do you think we should just have expected this in the first place? Do let me know in the comments, and do please throw a like on this video.